Hello, we're back at it again. We're gonna be doing the part four, and this actually looks interesting because the runner, not only because the name sounds interesting, it's also because this guy looks Australian, and I love the history of the Australians. So I'm actually really interested to see what this job is going to be. I don't know much about this, but that's why I'm here. So let's
came from all over the world, the innocent, the arrogant, and the brave. We thought the war was to be our rite of passage, a grand adventure that would make us all equal in our quest for glory. But instead of adventure, we found fear. And in war, the only true equalizer is death.
Damn. All right, let's go. Oh, the British Empire. I know that I think the British and the Australians didn't really liked each other from that. I don't actually know if that's true or not, but I mean, well, I've read it on the internet, so you know. So we gotta go with that, right? Just about anything is true on the internet. All right. Day two. This game still looks good. Holy crap. Whoa. We did this one, right?
Frederick Bishop?
Oh, God.
Hey, are you Frederick Bishop?
Nope. He's dead, sorry.
But isn't this your picture?
I suppose so.
Jack Foster.
This guy doesn't even want to talk to
I'm
this
your new charge.
No, you're not. You have to take this kid off me.
Jesus.
No, of course not. He came all this way just to see you. Frederick Bishop, the pride of Australia.
This kid's gonna die. This kid's dead already. Holy shit. I don't think this kid even knows what's going on. Oh, it knows Morse code, so. You know, I guess he can hang around. Runner. Alright. I'm excited. Oh, wow.
Disaster. Our first wave didn't stand a chance.
Look at all their defenses.
There's the kid.
How can we take the beach?
Come on, dude.
We have the dreadnoughts this time.
I don't think we
Lug
can.
Ears,
oh,
kid.
Never mind.
It's gonna be loud.
We got the bridge. We're done. Oh, we're gonna bomb their trench line. Crap. All right.
Send these coordinates.
Whoa! Oh yeah, this is... Alright. Damn, though. Oh.
That's it. Time to go.
Time to go. Alright, let's go.
With you?
Level your gun.
No, I don't want him in the field. He's gonna get himself killed.
Yeah, okay, you're staying here.
Yeah.
Keep him here. After I fire the signal flare. Yes,
please,
sir.
Please be able to understand that.
Try to stay out of trouble.
And don't die somehow on this boat next to this boat.
Have to get to the top of the beach.
Yeah. Not a big fan of sights like that, but yeah, we'll just go with it. Alright. Whoa! Alright. Hey, this. Like that. That's the beaches of Normandy before the beaches of Normandy. Alright, we'll go. I assume we're going to the trench, so I'm gonna use my trench gun. The shotgun dating weapon, actually in World War I. Was the shotgun, because, I mean, that turned people into mincemeat. Especially when they're like shoulder to shoulder. That's why they had. Oh, I have an axe! I should.
Come on, lads, push to the top!
Wait, why do they have this? Oh, that was a good hit. Holy crap. Alright, I'm gonna die. Oh, dude! I almost shot him. There we go. Hey.
We've gotta capture that oval. This.
Reloaded. Oh. What gun is this? This is actually a really neat design. Especially with these sights. I mean, I don't like this sight, but like, it's very interesting. Also, I like that you can, like, distance. See? Oh, never mind. That's a German weapon. Are we fighting German? Well, but, the last storyline. It was specific on who we were fighting. I don't think these are German. These don't look like German soldiers at all. Really because they're wearing white outfits. Sorry, uniforms. So I have no idea. But I mean, everything I've looked up on World War I is I've always seen Germans in the gray uniforms and skulls and spikes and shit on their helmet. Looks terrifying, dude. Oh, I didn't know the shotgun had a bayonet. I also like that they add that the flag is going down. Yeah, I know. Are these Ottomans? What kind of flag is this? Which flag is that? I would like to say China. These guys don't. These are either Ottomans or. Well, my best guess is Ottoman, right? No close personal here. Oh, well. Yeah, they're either Ottomans or Chinese. Turks. Oh, thank you very much. They are okay. All right, thank you very much. I was actually confused on that one. All right.
We send up the flare. All
right, here we go. Oh, yo, is that Redwire 85? Damn, I didn't even read the username.
Look! Look at that, huh? Kid, you lied your way into hell on Earth! You just wanted a statue of yourself in your town square!
Holy shit.
Come on.
I'm gonna die.
Yep. Sorry.
You're Australian.
I'm surprised, so.
Yeah.
Holy shit.
I guess so.
Unless.
Good price, so.
Not Kiwi, eh? Now. First things first. Yeah. Come on. Stand up.
We're holding a Lee Enfield, right?
Butt into your shoulder. That's it. Cheek against the butt.
Doesn't matter. My gun doesn't look anything like this one, but.
Okay. Feet apart a little bit.
Alright.
I was beginning to think I already lost my Australians.
Oh, how lucky we are. We get to. We get to have fun with the British. I'm just kidding, I have no idea what the hell he is.
Make the kid do it. He'll just stumble into a firefight and get killed.
No, I can do it.
No. I'll do it.
Fine.
He looks British.
And you.
His uniform.
You will be running.
I'm a messenger. When the runner, that makes sense, but.
I need to find a
I wish I could. I'm gonna find another way to fly here. Shit. What the? An Assassin's Creed. Oh, I'm gonna die. This one have a. Oh, I didn't even know I had a bayonet on this one. Does he have a scope on his? How do I get on the roof? Oh. No, no, ah, damn it. Damn. You got a saber. He's gonna hit him with my axe. Oh, shit. My bad. I didn't wanna pause it. Ah, come on. Alright, they don't trust me, some Australian. Yeah. Alright, let's try not to die. Stealth kills only. I really. Very interesting. Oh, never mind. Thanks about it. Oh, no, it wasn't. No,
steal yourself! You can do this!
Alright, yeah, you can do this. You said that. Alright.
Ready your weapon!
Fucking hell!
Yeah, everybody survives this. Well, maybe not this guy.
This whole thing is going to be shit.
Are you dead?
Need to get back to Whitehall.
Probably. Or you can check. No, oh, I don't have to fight. Alright, let's get up. Hey. I gotta be on all the drugs, not feel an artillery strike. 2 feet in front of me. Can I get in that tower? Because fuck this. Gotta get on that tower. This is a multiplayer map? I don't know. I wanna find out though. Unless I gotta use some Captain Kenway skills and get up there myself. Trying to. Yeah. Swipe it. What is that? This is for some. Oh, it's a grenade launcher. And it's tactical equipment, so I'm not really using any of my own ammo. That's not safe, right? I just threw a grenade at my allies on a gelato. What is this? Well, for science, we should see if the TNT is even operational. Yes, it is.
Need to get back to Whitehall.
All right, let's go back though. How do I just that? Oh yeah. I don't like getting with shots. I don't know, it's just I'm gonna die. Oh. Yeah, let's throw a lore. Thank you, game. Yeah, let's just distract the enemy from my position. Like an egg launcher. Yeah, let's throw it at him. Sorry guys, I'll phase this. That rifle. Damn. Let's see. Oh, thank God. What is this? Actually, was that more ammo for my shotgun? That's ammo. Wait, nope. Let's go down. Let's get my mission. Oh. Alright. Damn. Yeah, that 2 second lesson really helped him.
But I didn't.
No, sure fucking didn't.
Nice shot.
Oh, well, you know, I just kind of saw him out there and I...
You got falling lines across the board.
It's a good thing he's been in this hut the whole time. Thought.
Bishop, go tell rear command that we'll be moving up.
Hey, don't worry. I can handle myself here.
Oh, come on. Where's rear command? Can't be that far. And plus, he's going to be in here the whole time. So it doesn't matter. All right.
Got to get to rear command.
I just move faster with my axe out. How's that work? Oh, it's easy because it's a video game. If I could holster my weapon, that'd be nice.
Wait.
Oh, there's a horse.
Where's everyone?
Sorry, Dad. I'm a sick bastard. Oh! I just wanted to see if it works. I'm sorry. I just want to know if you can kill the horse. I don't know why, but hey. Also, damn, I was kidding. Alright. Well, looks like we're on our own now.
For those who didn't hear from a runner, the Allied position is lost. Artillery fire ordered to cover retreat to beach, shelling the village and outlying forts. Shit. Foster!
They're gonna kill us? All right.
Shelling the right position to cover a retreat.
All right. This is an important mission, but it's also very important that I have some weapons. So I'm just gonna pick up this rifle, not even knowing what it does. Let's go. Oh yeah, I've got this. Can I?
Artillery already.
All right. Don't worry. I'm riding a horse. I'm invincible. I jumped out of shit. Doesn't matter, I'm gonna die. Jesus. Oh, come on. Come on, Bishop. You can duck. Alright.
Okay.
That's fine. Alright, get me off of here. We don't need you anymore. Alright, good luck, horse. Try not to get hit by the artillery. Alright. Defend. Got it.
Save
him.
Help us here first.
Look out! Yeah. I don't even know what caliber gun this is, but just slapped him in the face. I'm sure that's a hit marker. Oh. I'm not gonna be able to use this rifle. Oh. Okay. I don't have him firing. There's still iron sights right there. Come on, Bishop. Oh, come on. Got one more shot. Alright, got a new weapon. Oh, it's the same shotgun. How lucky am I? Whoa! Wait, who did I stab? Oh. Thought I got my own guy. I'll just juggle that. Alright. Let's see if dynamite works. Alright, I'm sorry. Get covered. Oh, we got one more reinforcement. Get fucked.
God.
What now? Are we done? Oh, yeah, that's our guy.
Get out of here.
Yeah. What he said.
Full scale retreat.
You're just at the
They're gonna shell the village and the fort to cover us. We need to get out now.
I sent men up to secure the fort.
A dead
you
man.
You suck at your job, you know that?
Only those who volunteered, so naturally all of them.
Fucking kids.
Got everyone killed now.
Well, you remember
you got the kid killed.
Foster.
Alright.
Fuck.
Let's go at least find their corpse. Corpses.
I gotta get that kid.
I don't know how many went.
Go. I'll pretend I didn't see you.
This isn't on you.
Of course it is. One more death for me to live with. Go. You don't have much time.
All right. Let's move. Whew. All right.
Storming a fort by myself.
Wow, those guys don't see me. Idiot. Alright. Well, I don't want to do it, but I'm gonna do it. Extra. Oh, it's a sniper. Let me get rid of the sniper tower. Damn it. Move over there. Oh shit. Alright, nope. Self mission. God. Alright. Got two more shells in the shotgun.
Now, where's the entrance to the door?
Alright. Well. Let's move. Speed. Hey, dick. Go. Ow! Alright, hey, buddy. Buddy! Alright, fine. Alright. Fixing something. Yeah.
What again? You sure you didn't just want to shoot me?
Come on. Let's get you out of here. Place is about to come down any moment.
We can't leave. There are still hostiles coming, and can't I run them with our wounded?
You get going, then. I'll cover your retreat.
The bishop is still...
I'll make it look like I'm capturing the fort. It'll be enough distraction. Once you get past Allied lines, send up a flare. Let me know you're safe. I'll make my retreat then.
Yeah.
Oh, so you're disobeying orders,
right? I assume you did to come here.
Yep. Yeah, we did. Actually, I have no idea if we did. I don't know if we did, but hey, game says we did. We did.
Yeah. You're a proper Aussie now. Gotta look
proper Aussie. All right, man. Right.
Up and at 'em, lads. Let's go.
I was gonna ask why he looks so different from everyone else. That's because, well, we're Australian, and well, they're British. So.
Sailor gear.
All right. Oh, give me stuff. Alright, yeah, look at this. Screw this. Screw this. Oh, how did I miss that? How did I miss that? Hey, oh my gosh. Alright. That's a hit marker. Okay. Like that scene in Saving Private Ryan. You know, he's fighting that German. They both run out of ammo. And they're just throwing shit at each other. Oh yeah, let's get behind this. Lightly tapped part. Okay. I don't care if it's automatic weapon, we're gonna use it. Alright, not automatic weapon. Oh baby. Come here, gang. Ah, come on, there's no one behind me, dude. Yo, there's planes! Dude, how crazy would it be if the planes started shooting at me? That'd be scary. That would be scary.
Well, this is it, I guess.
Oh, I got bullets in my shotgun now. Alright, let's just go. There we go. That's a... Oh, there's a sniper up there. Oh, come on, buddy. Oh, fuck. 150 meters. There we go. Atta boy! I can zero in my, I can zero in the distance. It's, very helpful. Lucky. Alright, one more time. Alright. Yeah, no, thank you. That was sights. I'm not doing that, man. That's crazy. Oh, fucking crackhead, dude. Oh, sorry. I'm out here looking for collectibles. Oh, why did I think I could climb that? Watch this, dude. Okay, parkour. Person in the office. Oh! Not a very impressive jump, but... Alright, 3 shotgun rounds. Watch this, bro. Oh, shit. Come on. Come on. I hear ya. Why couldn't they get their own world? Oh, holy shit. I shouldn't come in there, should I? I want his tank. There we go. God, can't say that here on Twitch. He's a fan. Oh yeah. I can get 0 on. Oh, 75 meters. That's better. That's a little closer than one. Nobody here? Say that. I was gonna say, dude, that's, oh, no scope. Alright, here we go. Wait, this is working. I'd say it's working! But it's not. And this is like, and they're pulling a fast one on me. Eat shit. Alright. Oh, whoa, okay. Oh, wait. No cover, alright. Ah, oh yeah. Grenade.
Jack better be close. Can't keep this up.
Oh, hit marker, dude. Why? How? Sucking. Oh, whoa. Whoa! Wait. Automatic? What? Is this a shotgun? Oh, I got a semi-automatic shotgun. That's awesome. He's gonna hit me. Reload. Any faster on that reload speed? Oh yeah. Yes, sir. Oh yeah, we did it. Look out! Oh god! Alright, that's a nice shot. That was a good shot. Jesus. Good. We did it. He did it. The kid. He did it. He's back. Dude, the kid's safe. That's all that matters, dude.
Good kid.
Yes, sir. Alright, man. Wait. They're firing on us. Wait, I'm dead. He dies. What? Dead. Yeah, Turkey. Turkish soldiers. That is right. All right, well, shit. Yeah. So, since that was a short recording, I think I'll just go ahead and just toss this one. Yeah, we'll start this one. Yes, all right. Let's work on this one. Goes the other way. Alright, Jesus. Here we go. Alright, that was a little bit of a trailer then. Yeah, we'll chalk it up as a trailer. What the fuck was that?
Arabian desert, a vast ocean of drifting sands and scorched, sun-baked rocks. Beneath these endless dunes, oil, the lifeblood of our new mechanical century.
That was a fucking...
For more than 400 years, we ruled these lands, controlling all that's to be found here. But the Ottomans do not rule unopposed. Small bands of Bedouin rebels have united to overthrow the empire. They strike without warning and then vanish into the desert. Fighting alongside them is a lone British officer whose exploits have earned him wide renown.
Yeah. This game looks so good.
The world has taken
this is the last mission. So I gotta figure out something else to play through. Nothing is written.
In the desert, you rely on good planning, but you also hope for a dash of luck. And luck was with us when we learned of a recently derailed Ottoman train carrying a most interesting piece of cargo.
All right.
A small patrol had joined the Ottomans who survived the crash. Together, they guarded the wreckage and waited for reinforcements. A lone fighter has just one advantage over a large enemy force.
Shit!
A lone fighter can move unseen.
Why did I do that to myself?
Though powerful and efficient, firearms would often attract attention. You had to be prepared for the Ottomans to respond in kind.
Alright. Stealth. Also, this knife is fire. I like this knife. It looks good. Why are you talking to your horse? Ah, crazy bastard. Here we go. All right, shit.
Oh,
good old Lewis gun here. Oh! Alright. Well, we're not gonna do that. Alright. Serious shit.
A lone fighter has just one advantage over a large enemy force. A lone fighter.
Come on, please. Oh, damn it. Alright. I was hoping I could, but alright.
A lone fighter has just one advantage over a large enemy force. A lone fighter can move unseen. A small patrol had joined the Ottomans who survived the crash. Together, they guarded the wreckage and waited for reinforcements. The tribesmen fought unconventionally, using weapons they knew well. Endurance, individual intelligence, and courage were their primary assets.
All right, shit. All right, fuck. That was terrible. No, we're still gonna Rambo this bitch. Let's go. Wait a minute. Stand by my statement. Anybody else? Alright. Let's go. Damn. Alright, that was easy.
Yeah.
Here we go. A book. I can't read anyway. That is not English. Whoa, hold on.
Well, you did not think
this
we would be
bitch.
Fast enough to catch you here, did you? Lawrence of Arabia.
But I'm not Lawrence. Right?
Actually, I was rather depending on it.
Lawrence. Yeah.
Well, this is very clever. Now the hunter becomes the hunted. So who might you be?
I'm the only one that can
How
kill.
How enchanting you are, my dear.
Ahmed. I'll show you enchanting. If it weren't for you, I'd be free.
Free, is it? You'll be free when you're dead. And I'm happy to tell you, the Empire intends to grant you all this freedom very soon. Even now, an engine of destruction scours this desert, obliterating your allies, your families, your homes. Soon there will
that
be
looks scary.
Nowhere to hide. Soon all that you know, and all that you love, will be ashes.
Oh, besides that knife. She just picked up. Alright. Wow. Zara. Alright, yeah, that's right, bitch. I'm
now
Zara.
I understand that you would like nothing more than to strip the flesh from that man's feet and send him off into the desert naked to die. But think about it.
You're right.
I'm sorry. My friend here, she can be a little brusque.
You're going to tell me how to lie to your train so we can lure it into a trap and destroy it.
Impossible. to even begin to talk to that train, you would need an entire book of communication codes.
Oh, like this one.
You can never stop the progress of machines. One day, the whole world will take your lands and the precious black gold beneath its sands.
We shall see, my friend.
All right. Now we gotta go stop a train.
Of course,
heavily armored, heavily
was not enough.
All right.
To destroy this iron dragon, this Canavar, as the Ottomans have named it, we had to send it three encrypted messages telling it to stand down. There were Ottoman outposts scattered along the railroad tracks. The commanders there carried high-priority message capsules. We had to use those to send our orders. Infiltrating the village wouldn't be easy. A full detachment of Ottoman soldiers had occupied it.
The
Ottomans had chosen an isolated location for their desert outpost. It seemed lightly defended. It was also well stocked with arms and equipment. The ancient ruins were all that remained of a civilization now lost to time. The Ottoman Empire brought in the modern world with a host of armored vehicles and field guns.
Damn.
Three commanders to eliminate, three personal message capsules to be stolen, and then sent with our false orders.
Well, I'm going there first. Give me my guns.
How Zara tackled this dangerous and audacious mission was up to her.
You know, actually,
the Bedouin treasured their horses. Those animals granted their riders unparalleled speed and ability.
Don't kill ourselves. Alright, we're gonna stop here first. The mission is kill everybody. Okay. I'm only gonna go in with this knife. I don't really think I'm gonna need any guns yet. So going in quiet. Okay, you gotta kill the commander. So we're just gonna find the biggest building and go in there. So. Because what commander doesn't like to have that biggest house? I mean, think about it. And it's got flags on it, so flags are a giveaway. I almost just fucking died. I'm gonna fucking die. There he is. Jeez, this is scary, man. Come on, man, just give up. Oh, come on. That's like just kind of gave him a little tap. He's not actually dead. I we're playing a game of tag. No! Loud noises. Holy crap. Here we are. Come here. Alright. Why was she so, like, so quick to...
A single order wouldn't be enough. Ottoman protocol requires...
No! Oh shit, we gotta go! Oh. I've always been in the desert, it's fine. It's bright. Alright, we're fine. We're good. Yes, sir. Now, with the weapons depot, I'm sure there's gonna be something, right? It's not just gonna be common arms and armor we can find. I don't know armor, but you know, it's not gonna be common guns, right? Eliminate the commander. That one's got flags on it, so. Suck it, bitch. Alright. Well. Shut up. Damn it, now I have to kill you. Oh, what the? I can't see them. They can't see me, dude. Let's fucking go. Back in the house. Climb in the window. Oh god. Alright. Looks like we gotta make a stand. Here we go. Hopefully this works. Ah, shit.
We were putting a great deal of trust in Zara's capabilities. But I had complete confidence that she would carry the day.
I'll lose him in the desert. Again. hopefully. Find the commander here. Light tank. That scares me. Even because I don't know, because I'm not in any armor. Alright, two down, easy. Commander 10. Because of the flags, obviously. Turn around. Right. Oh, it's a medical tent. I saw that tank just in case. All right. Don't fuck up. Right. Trench mace. No, thank you. I'll keep my knife. Supply tent. But got more weapons than the weapon depot. This thing's got more weight. This thing's got way more weapons than the weapon depot. Oh! Suppressed. Oh. Don't need this. No. Shoot if you have thrown you here. Huh? Oh. All right. Fucking Goliath over there. I have to go deal with him first. Suppressed weapons are always good. Oh wow, that is laid out nicely. Even after he just... Oh wow. That is... Right. We can proceed. Oh, okay. Alright. So I'll... check this dude. Look, brother. I want nothing bad. Well, nothing bad happened to me. So, I'm gonna slide in. A second. There we go. I'm a huge Hitman fan. I like it when you can kill your target in a huge way. So. We're respectfully. Sorry, brother. Actually, no, screw you, asshole. Killing my people. Okay. Just double checking. Ah, dang it, I probably could have used those bullets. Cause I'm not done. Still gotta take out the train. So we're just gonna head on up here now. Oh. No! Alright, thank God. It will silence him. Alright. Oh! Dude, that actually scared me. What the heck? Come on! Alright. What happened?
Although you see, the message had already been sent, my dear. Not the message you would have wanted.
Ah, shit.
Lawrence was such a good host. It almost seemed rude to escape. I made sure to note the location of Lawrence's camp, of course. Which means the train knows too. Weiss, you told that train everything was clear. But I told it to attack.
The beast has your scent, my dear.
And I don't like how close this guy is.
You and your little band of rebels. First, the firestorm from the cannon. Then,
Whoa!
With the troops to slaughter any survivors.
Oh my gosh. Is there a three?
The Lawrence of Arabia.
Oh, sorry.
Dies tonight.
All right.
They're dead.
Oh, never mind.
Escaped.
The carnival won't stop hunting us.
No, it won't. Let me think.
The train's coming a long way.
I'm like an idiot now.
So it'll have to stop to take on water. That's where we strike.
Agreed. I'll deal with any sentries, then rig explosives on the track.
Yes, and I'll rally our fighters.
When I blow the lines, the train will be trapped. So when you hear the blast, you need to attack them with everything you have.
It's good. But you know that there's a chance the men may not come. You may set off those explosives and find you're out there all alone. You know that.
I guess I won't know either way until I set it off.
Yes, no.
All right. Well,
man's and God laughs. As it turned out, the small town where we would ambush the train had a significant enemy presence. Those troops would have to be dealt with before the explosives could be set.
Something. Oh. right. I want to check here first. Ready? Let's see. I don't know, any weapon. I want to find like a suppressed assault rifle somewhere. Or like a, well, I want another suppressed weapon. Yeah, 12 suppressed bullets. And then, well, some, you know, 12 well-placed headshots. That's gonna help me a lot, so. Alright then. Yeah, four man quarters. Nice. Now.
Those troops in the village had to be dealt with before we could push on with our plan to destroy the train.
All right. That works. Wait, who do I have to kill? Hold on, objective. I gotta destroy their vehicles. Shit. I don't wanna do it. The game is making me. I'm sorry, man. Get shit on. Alright, now. I'm speaking that. I don't know what to call it. Yeah, come here. Oh, game was freaking out. Scared the shit out of me, man. That's for sure. I can spot things now. I in the tank mission, I knew I could. Your asshole. What? Shut up. Sleep.
Sik kafalılık yapma oğlum.
Oh, dude, this is scary as fuck. Close one. I played Days Gone, and yeah, the Rippers. I don't remember what they said. You know, I don't know if you know what I'm talking about. But Rippers, it's a big part of the game, and I don't know if just like crazy, like they would just say like stuff like that. It would be, it's just crazy. I gotta clear these assholes. Alright. God damn it. Fine. Alright, well, that's not what I wanted to happen, but, you know, whatever. Alright. Yeah, well, damn it. Oh, come on, no way. No way, man. Go.
Once Zara secured the town, the trap could be set for the arriving train.
All right, let's go set up a trap. Yo! Oh, they came! Oh, shit. I don't know. Is there a specific part I gotta hit, or can I just, like, chuck these anywhere? Look at these guns. Shit. Oh, fuck. I'm gonna fucking die. And the train's not even gonna be the thing to kill me. I gotta find a better weapon. I don't need a suppressed pistol anymore. Come on, Elliot, let me out. Jesus. Come on. Alright, let's go find some guns. Guns and shit. Preferably anything explosive. Alright, here's something good. Oh, baby! Oh, yeah! Give me that. Let's go for 150 meters, because I don't want to be anywhere near this train. Let's zero this in. Oh, yeah, put another one in. Here we go. Oh yeah. What is the recoil when I'm mounted? That's insane. Oh, I hear bombs. Alright, let's hide. The guy told us about the artillery. Alright, let's just... My friend's gonna die soon. Oh yeah, this is smart. Oh. Shit, there's actually no cover here. Alright, well. I can zero for 300 and we're gonna get all the way back here. By this tower. Oh, there's planes. That's what's bombing me. Wait, what? They're not bombers. Yes. Oh, yeah. Ah, look at fucking Scooby-Doo. What the? Oh! No, no, please, please, please. Oh, oh. Oh, God. Oh, what the? That was nuts. Oh my gosh. That shit, that was crazy. Can we do it again? Can we do it again? Come on. Ah. Alright, alright, alright. Let's save the bullets for the train. Another one, here we go. Oh yeah, baby. Collectibles. Get out of the building. It's gonna collapse on me. I feel like I'm in 1972. The movie, not the year. I gotta be a little bit specific on that because this is, you know, World War I. Do we win? One more. Two more. Please don't die. We've done so well. No! Imminent death. You're gonna die. You're gonna die. You're gonna die. Oh god. Alright, I'm gonna go find me another weapon, boys. Hold on. Dynamite! I'm not getting close. Come on, let me heal. Ah, oh, oh god. Alright, let's get on the big kahuna. That's just, alright. Sorry. Oh, come on. Give it to me. Put another one. We don't have time. Go. Oh, wait, we did it. Yes, sir.
How did you find it, Zara?
And you're right, we do need to think bigger, act bigger. Maybe even the Suez Canal. Tell me. What do you know about battleships?
Oh man. Alright. watch this just for some confirmation anyway. You know, might as well, right? All right, here we go. It's a cutscene, so you know, let's get this in. Completely silent.
One day, all this will be over. The war to end all wars will be won by one side or the other. Guns will rust, grass will grow, and there'll be nothing left of any of this. The land will heal itself, as everything does in the end. We'll be long gone by then, but maybe not forgotten. History only remembers 1 in 1,000 of us. Then the future will be filled with stories of who we were and what we did, how we lived, how we fought, and how we died. When this is all over and the war is won, they will remember us. But until that day comes, we will stand. We will look death in the eye. And we fight.
That's gonna cut it for the this is the fifth storyline and actually the overall game, Battlefield 1. The storyline anyway. Now we gotta figure out some other kind of content. Fun. I'm just kidding. I have something planned. I'm not gonna lie, I don't. It's gonna take a little bit, but I'll figure something out. And yeah, it's good. It's the end. Have a good day, night, whatever the hell. See ya.